That's exactly right. He's an old school romantic.